Oh, hey, boys. You got time to lend a fella a helping hand?
Long as it's not a simple shopping trip this time.
Nope, this one's gonna take some effort. I'm sending y'all straight to the source this time. In other words, it's hunting time. The stuff I want y'all to collect, I'm fixing to use in a new dish. Hope you can help me out.
So he's creating a new dish.
That's what he says, anyway.
Cool! Wonder what he's cooking up.
Let's do this hunt and find out.
They will have sealed off the city by now.
What do you think it's like inside?
I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine.
We'll see for ourselves in time.
Indeed. Merely a question of when.
Can't believe the crystal's gone.
The bastards took it all.
And we'll take it back.
This is far from over.
Still a bit of a walk from here.
Hello?
Sheesh, thought I'd never get through. Good to hear your voice, Highness. You recognize mine, don't you? It's Dino.
Right, the jeweler.
Got that right. The best around. Listen, I've been worried about how you guys are doing. How's about you drop by Golden and mingle for a bit?
We'll think about it.
Welcome to Golden Quay.
I can't recall having a better meal.
You can find better in Altisha.
We'll be fine as long as we're at a haven. The Oracle will protect us.
Appreciate it.
Finally made it.
There he is, the prince himself. You look good.
You know.
Hey, sorry about the whole boat thing. I pulled some strings, but ain't nothing anyone could do after that fiasco at the Citadel.
Forget it.
Done and done. Man, I tell you, this reporter gig alone ain't enough to pay the bills.
So I've been working real hard on the side.
Wow.
Yep. So, you busy?
Why?
'Cause I need your help. You fetch me some more, I trade you one of my pieces. Just like last time. Bada bing, bada boom.
Now that's a meal.
Seems our well-being is less important than his livelihood.
And we fell for it.
Guy's got no dignity, but he's full of deceit.
Eh, I don't mind helping him, so long as it doesn't involve any danger. Hey, Nox, why don't we sleep there?
They got something special?
A safe place to spend the night? The demons will be coming out any minute.
As long as we keep moving, we'll be fine.
But how can you be sure?
The sun's gone down. Now might be a good time to consider where we'll set down for the night.
I'm with Iggy.
Don't forget where we parked.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes down! Mouth closed!
That's crossing the line.
Sorry!
Your time is coming.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Onward.
Yep.
None the worse for wear.
This has gotta be the place.
All that's left is to find the stone.
Right there!
use hanging around here.
Indeed.
Yeah.
my pleasure.
Yeah! out!
Gladio!
For the count already.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Bring it on!
Look who we got here.
Well, here we are.
Yeah!
What's that?
No slacking.
Again.
Hey!
Pronto!
Oh, hi there, opening.
Pronto!
One false move and we're done.
Oh, hi there, opening. Opening.
Opening.
This can't be.
Gladio!
Try this!
Time to give him the goods.
Thank you.
Now that's a meal.
He's come again. Welcome to Golden Quay.
Excellent choice. Make sure to come back hungry.
Appreciate it.
First day off in a good while.
Till next time, then.
You made it back. You guys hold up all right out there?
More or less.
Excellent. Come on, you ought to be proud of yourself, Your Highness. The work you did today could save lives.
How's that?
You see, most folks know better than to go out at night. But some people don't have a choice. Am I right?
I guess.
They may not have a choice, but my pieces can give them a chance. So hey, how's about you give it a try and see for yourself? I'm a man of my word. So here you go. I look forward to doing business with you again sometime, gentlemen.
Appreciate it.
You really know how to sniff out a scoop, Your Highness. You, might just have a future in journalism.
Well, at least that makes one of us.
Oh, touché! So look, I need a hand. Thing is, it's too dangerous for your average Joe. That's where you come in. I'll make it worth your while.
Now that's a meal. So full right now.
Here we go again.
Given our run-ins with him thus far, I doubt this excursion will go unrewarded.
Yeah, but I'm still running his errands.
This is the guy who agreed to run him.
I just adore this shop.